talk about 6/6 vision, we are referring to a person having good visual acuity. That means you are able to see small prints at a distance. However, there are a few other ways to measure our vision, such as contrast sensitivity, reading vision, as well as visual field. Eyesight deterioration can be caused by many factors such as diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol, and heart disease. Preventing eyesight deterioration can be as simple as leading a healthy lifestyle. This means maintaining a well-balanced diet, having enough rest, and exercising regularly. Ultraviolet light can cause damage to the eye, especially if there's intense gazing at the sun, for example, during a solar eclipse. The intense gazing can cause a burn at the macular area of the retina. On top of that, prolonged exposure to ultraviolet light can cause diseases such as cataract and can increase the risk of eye conditions like Pterygium and Pinguecula. Pterygium and Pinguecula are conditions that affect the cornea and conjunctiva of the eyeball. A cloudy layer of the conjunctiva overgrows onto the cornea. In most cases, it will manifest as an opaque layer over the cornea. Pterygium can cause discomfort and irritation in the eyes and can sometimes cause dryness and redness. In more severe cases, it can cause astigmatism and blurring of vision when it covers the pupil, which is the center part of the eye. As you reach your 50s and beyond, it is important to go for regular eye examinations. This is because many eye diseases have no early symptoms and may develop painlessly, and you may not notice the changes in your vision until the condition is quite advanced.